Hallo Leute, guten Tag, guten Tag. Ich bin da. Hallo alle zusammen. Ich heiße Khushbu Lalwani und ihr seht Deutsche Freundschaft. Mein Name ist Khushbu Lalwani und ihr seht Deutsche Freundschaft. Today we are going to talk about so and nach as prepositions. हम कहाँ so use करना चाहिए, कहाँ nach use करना चाहिए और हम कहाँ करते हैं and कौन कौन सी गलतियाँ करते हैं उन सब के बारे में आज सीखेंगे. Also, there is an exercise for you at the end. So please watch this video till the end. And the third one is that I really want to apologize for not being able to post yesterday. Es tut mir leid. Es tut mir leid. Es tut mir leid. I'm sorry. And I hope that you all forgive me. So now let's start the video. Fangen wir an. Now, to understand su and nach, you have to see right here. Now, in the su table, you can see that there has to be an article of the place. But in nach, there does not necessarily need to be an article, right? So, su mein article hona zaruri hai. For example, whenever we say, I am going to the church. So, I say, ich gehe zur Kirche. I'm going to the church. So, zur means su plus der, right? And because su is a dative preposition, so d changes to der. Ich gehe zur Kirche. I'm going to the church, right? But here in nach, when we talk about a place, the place does not necessarily need to have an article. For example, ich gehe nach Stuttgart. Ich gehe nach Deutschland. Ich fliege nach Österreich, right? So in nach, we use that thing with countries, with states, with cities, which does not necessarily need to have an article. But when we talk about su, then of course there is an article and there should be an article used, right? Let's take another example. I want to say, I am going to the station. Ich gehe zu dem Bahnhof. Ich gehe zu dem Bahnhof. I'm going to the station. Again, su plus dem means zum. Right? And su plus der means zur. So, ich gehe zu dem Bahnhof oder ich gehe zum Bahnhof. But if I say ich gehe nach Bahnhof, dann ist es falsch. So, ich gehe zum Bahnhof, aber ich gehe nach Süden. I'm going towards south. So, we also use nach with the directions. So, what we have learned so far? First, ki zu mein article hona compulsory hai. Nach mein, it's not compulsory. Second, that we use su with the local places, with the specific places, right? Hotel, hostel, restaurant, in that way. Church, school, in these ways, or kino, theater, all these things. That time we use su. And we use nach with states, countries, cities. That time we use nach. Third, su ko jab aap use karte ho, to su plus dem becomes sum. And su plus der becomes sua. And when we use nach, so we can also use nach with the directions. So you can also say nach nord, that is towards north, nach osten, towards east, nach westen, that is towards west, and nach süden, that is towards south. So I hope ki abhi clear ho gaya hoga ki su kahan use karna hai and nach kahan use karna hai. So now let's move to my favorite part, and that is your hatest part. Exercises. So mark these Aufgabe als deine Hausaufgabe. Please do these exercises as your homework. And if in case you get any doubts, please DM me on Instagram or on Facebook to ask questions, because we learn only when we ask questions. So for today, auf Wiedersehen, auf Wiederhören und tschüss. Namaste.